I've been sitting here for a couple minutes now. I don't think she's even actually looking for me. So I'm just gonna go to her. What are you doing here? Why aren't you hiding? I didn't have time to find a place to hide. Didn't have time? Are you still going on with your ugly lies, miss? But I'm not lying. I probably should have waited to let the dogs in before I started recording. I have had it with you, miss. She's going to kick me down the stairs. It seems we really can't be friends after all. Fletta, what do you mean? Come with me. I'm taking you where you belong. Fletta, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I just. Too bad. I'm already upset. You don't look upset. Now come with me. I'm going to teach you a lesson. Why? Fletta! The fuck? Whoops. Oh dear. It seems she fell down the stairs. Poor thing. Do you think that hurt? Oh well. Wait, what the fuck was I supposed to do? Wait, back to main menu. No, god damn it. No, I'm gonna take this couple seconds to go to the dog in. Sorry about that. We're not even at the door. Ow. Okay, I think I. Oh, wait, was that 3 or 13? Oh, okay. That was. I'm sorry. Oh, what? No! Fuck! Oh, I see her now. Where am I supposed to hide? No. I'm gonna ignore what's happening. She won't suspect it. Did she not start in there? Flood is in there. Counting have to hide. Oh. What are you doing? Why are you aren't you hot? I mean, I'm trying to find a place. I'm. Oh, God damn it. Come with me. I'm taking you where you belong. But I'm sorry. You're gonna kill me. You're gonna push me down those fucking stairs. Where am I supposed to hide? Mirror. But mirrors is my second guess. Go through a mirror. Load. Oh, wait. Fuck. Blah, 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 blah. Let's get this over with. Mirror, mirror, where are you? There you are, mirror. Oh! I didn't expect that to work. Acquired. Loves are brief. I can't read that. I am writing this letter to my on my deathbed in order to cleanse myself of my own demons. I don't have much time left, nor do I have the right to bind you to my rules any longer. Unfortunately, my sins have now became your burden. Mother will not be able to accompany her little girl on her painful journey, but please do not doubt this feeling. I harbor for you, my precious child. Children. First, the letter is completely scratched out. What are you doing in here? Flutter, I ask you, what are you doing in doing here? Hiding. It's hide and seek. Answer me. You just what? I told you what. What? I told you to stay here with me. To be my friend and live in my home with me. But all you care about are these selfish lies. I hate 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 lies. You're coming with me, miss. To a place where ill behavior girls belong. Well, this is better than I thought. You've been a bad friend, miss. Flutter, don't leave me here. Don't worry, I'll come visit you once in a while to see how you're doing. Goodbye, miss. Fletcher, no. I need to get out of here. Just black. A broken musket. Mutter Nutcracker soldier leans against the wall. His eyes have been plucked out. We have been expecting you, miss. Don't be scared. We're not your enemy. We're just glad you're finally here with us. You're the chosen one. Can't see shit.
Oh.
It's really dark in here.
Oh, that's another room. Well, I don't see anything. I don't see a light switch or anything. Not even a torch. I'm assuming this is still the 1800s. I'm assuming this is kind of an 18. Takes place of the 1800s, so. She doesn't have a torch or a lantern. I'm just interacting now.
For the slightest bit of like a turn off. Like a note. No, oh, that's a ballerina. The spinning thing that I forget what the fuck we're called. It's real dark in here. No shit, there's no torch. Floyetta, you are released. I don't fucking know. How am I supposed to see in here? There's no other source of light. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. It's fucking dark. I hope you all enjoyed.
Like, subscribe, join for an army. We'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.